Shaquille quickly recovered the ground after a slow start, but he's being pushed along half power. Here's Azur Blue on the left, running on well from Vadrine, then run to Freedom, Kinross, and behind these Cardam, Little Big Bear is well beaten off. Shaquille leads the way up the hill inside the final furlong. It's Shaquille who leads, run to Freedom, running a big race from Kinross, and then half power. But Shaquille muscling home, and he's clear by two lengths. The Royal Ascot winner doubles up in the July Cup.